every second counts in the business world. I'm Abadesi Osunsade, and we're getting real today with a team where fractions of moments mean the difference between winning or losing to the competition. After 125 years racing, Mercedes-Benz is in the pole position, leading a new generation of electric race cars. Ultimately, the technologies they're pioneering on the track will benefit us with cleaner, practical electric cars on the street. Ian James leads the Mercedes-Benz EQ Formula E racing team.
Ian, talk to us a bit about race day. What is it like to be in your shoes in that moment?
Formula E is a pressure cooker. It's designed in that way. I'm incredibly fortunate in the fact that I've got a team of real experts who know exactly what they're doing. But because of that pressure cooker that we kind of work under, it means that when we do have a success, when we win, it's pretty euphoric. So it's a very privileged position to be in.
You're in a space where regulations are tight. So can you talk to us a bit about how you're leveraging technology to gain that competitive advantage?
Absolutely. I mean, we are genuinely a startup, and that means that to get that competitive edge, it's incredibly important that we really look after every detail, and technology very much helps us to do that. I remember when we first kicked off the SAP S/4HANA program, and that seemed like a monumental task, really from a blank sheet of paper, to get all our systems set up and running. And at the end of that, I think it was about 3 months. I mean, that for me was a phenomenal result. Now, we're primarily a group of engineers, so we love going through data, understanding it, and then making sure that we know what to do with that data in order to improve our performance. In particular, about the hospitality side of things, the engagement with the fans that we have. We've been able to work again together with SAP on this through the use of the Qualtrics system to really analyze what it is that we get back as feedback, put that into some sort of context, and then use that going forward to make sure that we're positioning ourselves in the best way possible. So across the board, having that partnership has been brilliant because it's been able to really provide us with that edge, hopefully over our competition.
So switching gears for a minute, had to get that pun in. Can you let us know, reflecting on your time as a leader of the Mercedes-Benz EQ Formula E team, either a standout experience or a standout lesson that you'd be willing to share with the leaders watching today?
Absolutely. I mean, we've got to remember that we've not only started the first electric racing team in 125 years of Mercedes-Benz Motorsport history. But at the same time, we've created a new business. And if I think about what's happened over the last couple of years, from building up the team to starting our first race at the end of last year, and then very quickly getting into a situation where the entire series came to a grinding halt because of the COVID-19 pandemic. I think had we not had the systems that we've set up with the SAP S/4HANA, enabling us to work now in 5 different locations around the world, fully connected and able to operate the business as normal, we would have almost been in a position where it would be impossible to function. But working together with SAP, we were able to deal with that situation and at the end come out with a win in Berlin in that final race.
And the show is all about getting real. So what's helped you bring yourself and your team through the tough times?
One of the sort of things I used almost as a mantra to the team was control the controllable. And I don't think I necessarily always did that in my own life. And I've tried to apply that now going forward and really getting the headspace, I suppose, through doing that to deal with the curveballs that life inevitably throws at you. And so I think if we can continue to do that, then hopefully that'll stand us in good stead for the future.
Incredible. What a great reminder to all of us to remember to focus on the things we can control. Thanks, Ian.
Pleasure.
See you next time on Getting Real with SAP.